Hey everybody, welcome to My Usual Me and welcome back to Hold Your Own. Okay guys, well last time we made an advanced workbench and I did some organization. I went and looted a couple of times up in town. But right now I've got 6 mechanical parts that is going to get me closer to the wood stove that we need. But I also want a chemistry station so I can make gasoline. So I'm going to need as many mechanical parts as I get my hands on. I don't have enough copper to make my own, so I went over and organized some of my stuff. So I've got my food right here. All my gun stuff here. This is going to be my medical stuff. This is empty. That's empty. This one is all wood. This is all fiber. This right here is just the basic building stuff. So we've got, although worms, just I just put worms in there because of my wormhole. Animal hides. We get some animal fat. This is our perish food for our fertilizer. Cloth, stone, clay, biofuel, and then oil, which I didn't know this was oil. To make gas cans. So we make oil, then we make gas cans, and I think that that is going to be in the chemistry station, which is why I want that, because I want to top this chip off, because I left it running, didn't realize I'd left it running, and it almost ran out of gas. But I have found some gas, so I'm up to almost 20 minutes in gas. So we started at 26 last time, so I think I'm safe to go back to the islands now. But we're going to go ahead and go out. I need to go grab as many more. I want to at least make my wood stove today. So we want to go ahead and get 4 more components. And I've done about a third of the town. We've done most of the industrial stuff, most of the industrial complex or buildings. But I'm going to go back into them because there's another level above that I didn't realize. There's a catwalk that goes above some of them. And I want to make sure that, which way am I going? Am I going this way? I think I want to go this way. I think I want to go this way because I think that where the barn is, you know what I should do, actually. Let me go. I don't need fertilizer for a crop plot, do I? I think we're going to go ahead and try to grow some corn or some potatoes, maybe both. So, because there's a crop plot, and I want to open it up and see what we get. So let's go ahead and let's go grab some seeds right quick because I want to do that too. Out of stamina. Out of stamina. I've got a bunch of seeds, so let's go ahead and let's grab, I guess we're going to go ahead and, we're going to grab 10 of those, and we'll grab 8 berry seeds, and grab some corn seeds. Actually, you know what? Let's split that, because I don't know how many I'm going to be able to grow, and I don't want to waste space. We'll wait on the berries. We'll do corn seeds and potato sprouts right now. If I can do 5 and 5, that'd be amazing. I don't know how much a crop plot holds, so this is going to be a tester, so I know how many, I can figure how many I'm going to have to build. And if I can place them on the beach, I'm just going to place them on the beach, because that'd be amazing. How many arrows I got left? I have 45 arrows left, 92 bullets. I did do some experimentation with shooting the baddies. It takes like 2 headshots with a bullet, whereas it only takes 1 with an arrow. So I don't understand what that is all about. That math doesn't add up for me, but it's fine. Words are not as hard as they were when I made the last video, because I had just woken up when I made the last video, but I think, oh, hello, bear. All right, hopefully the baddies don't come after me. I have plenty of leather. Well, plenty of hides now, so that shouldn't be an issue, at least for a little while. We're going to sneak in this barn right here. See, this is really close to my house, so I'm not sure how this is supposed to go, so let's go and let's do potatoes first. Like this. Oh, hey. Okay, it doesn't look like it's going to let me. Or will it? Nope. It won't let me. I don't know why, but it won't. Maybe I need to put fertilizer in it. Switch this out to corn. Corn, same way. All right, they say you can do this, but I don't see the ability. So maybe I have to prepare it somehow. I don't know. All right, so That's a no-go for right now. I've already checked all this. I'm going to leave off where I stopped looting. So I looted that garage. I looted this building. I looted that building. But I didn't realize is there's a second story on some of these. Catwalk where you can go up. I don't think there's one in here. No. But there was one there. Maybe I'm going to have to hit the motel. All right, we got two baddies right here that were here yesterday. So like, I'm hoping the bullets travel further. I don't think they do, though. Well, they do. How many do you take? It takes like six bullets if you don't. Oh, God. We gotta go. We gotta go. We gotta go. I need a bandage. I need a bandage now. Go. Run. The arrows just do so much better than bullets, man. They just do. Okay, that was too far away, though. Maybe I can go ahead. Oh, man, they're swarming now. Maybe I can just use this to get one of their attention and switch to the bow. That's probably the better bet. Reload. Here he comes. At least one of them. Okay, this might work. Okay, that kind of worked. That kind of worked. All right, first aid kit, gas. 9 mil and 36 gold. All right, that's what we're going to do. We're going to use the bullets to get their attention because it travels further than the arrow. Then we'll use the arrow to take them out. That's the plan now. More bullets. Yay. All right, so now I got to get into the hotel and cross my fingers that we have. And that was three guys in this area. Hopefully we have components. That was what I didn't finish my thought there. Components. I think it's all one unit there. All right. Gas, man. Look at that. Look at this gasoline. God dang, man. So good. Oh, no, it's not all one unit. Hang on. I may have to go back. That's like five different units there. All right, we're going to have to go back because I got to double check that. Oh, yeah, sure enough, dude. All right, let me go check the other one too. Okay, I got it all. Okay, good. I don't want to leave any loot behind these days because, did I go in here? I don't remember. I think I did. Yeah, I did. What was that door behind me? Okay. No components, though. I'm running out of inventory space right quick. You know what we might do, though? eat this fish can. And we'll eat a canned stew. No, I don't need canned stew. Carbohydrates. These are going to go bad in a minute. Oh, I got 9 hours? Okay. And water. Those are hooked together, but these are separate. Like, I've got a ton of this green tea stuff, man. I don't really care about the green tea, I don't think. What is that? Screw molds, huh? God dang, it's not giving me what I want. Hey, gasoline. There we go. There's two more. All right, guys, we're only short two mechanical parts. Oh, my gosh. Oh, my gosh. All right, so I'm going to have to drop out, and we're going to have to dump all this loot. So let me go back. Let me go back to the house. Let me drop this loot, and we're going to come back. One last time, we're going to find those last two mechanical parts we need to make our wood stove. I'm super excited about this. All right, two more components is all we need. Two more. Oh, wait, did I not get this guy's crate? Oh, wow, dude. Whoops. I killed that person and didn't get their crate. Okay, we're going to go all the way down here because I think this, I might have a better chance for components. It's something that's not a regular house. This business right here might have some, what I'm hoping for. Can I not get in that way? Oh, in here. Okay. Yogurt. Meat. The cafe, so I don't know, we'll see. Bacon. Dude, this cafe has better food loot than the restaurant across the street. It's because it's a freaking bistro, that's why. Dude, I worked in places like this. Oh, cooked fish, really? 20 protein, huh? I saw a guy over there. Step in here. Components, man. Like, let me scavenge your freaking, more meat. Okay. Potatoes. Oh, hey, I spoke too soon on the food side of things. Cool. Raw bacon. Water. Oh, yeah. Cool, cool. Lots of food right now. Nice. All right, we're good. I think that's everything. Now, give me my two components. Pharmacy.
Don't cross me.
Where is he? Where is he? Oh, God. Dude. Shit. He was right there. Oh my gosh, oh my gosh, he scared the tar out of me, dude. He spawned here. He was not here when I came in, I don't think. Maybe he was. I'll have to check the replay. Oh, man. Let me use so many meds just so I can... Like, how did I not see him? Was he, like, hiding behind the counter or something? Another bandage that made up for it, kind of. First aid kit, that definitely made up for it. Okay. Alright, so we're about back where we were. I think I got one bandage more than I had. That's okay. I need to get into this warehouse right here. There's gotta be two components laying around here somewhere. I know the game knows, dude. The game always knows. Eggs. Got a lot of food on me this time. Which is great for spoilage, I guess. Concrete, baby. I'll take the fertilizer this time. I don't know if I can take it all. Oh, can I take that? Okay, cool. Components, man. All right, we got to eat this. We're going to do this. I got to eat something. Hang on. Where's that cooked fish? And grab this. We get these carbs. Okay. God dang it, man. Where are my components? I'm already full again. I know somebody's like, why didn't you expand your inventory? Because I've got so many more other things that I want to do. And I'm saving my points for that. So we're not going to waste our points on expanding our inventory when I can just run back to the house. All right, it's raining now, guys. So is this going to fill up the water tank? Or do you just get however many that you get? That's kind of, oh, this is open. So, I mean, if it can get filled, it should get filled. No, it doesn't look like it does. One more time with feeling. Here we go. That's a cat. Oh, so I guess I'm going to sneak up in here and check these apartments. I didn't want to do that, but I guess we're going to. Electrical parts. All right, so more electrical parts. Okay. Maybe we'll get lucky. Probably not here for this apartment, but it's looking like I might have a chance to get some others. Oh, mechanical parts right there, guys. I found them. Yeah. All right, we're going to go down. I'm going to finish getting this apartment, and then we're going to go and we're going to make that wood stove. Oh, boy. Yeah, dude. So good. All right, we're going home. All right. There we go. Boom. There's our 11. Well, you only need 10 mechanical parts. And there is the wood stove. I need 20 iron ingots. Let's see if we've got those. I have 18 iron ingots. But I do have some metal here. Go ahead and let's make... I need two more. Can I make two more? Can make two more. Just exactly. I just grabbed a node on the way in. So we have our aluminum, we have our iron ingots. Although why you're using aluminum for a wood stove, I have no idea. Except maybe the stovepipe. I guess maybe the stovepipe might be made out of aluminum. But those fumes aren't good for you, that's for sure. I've been living with wood heat most of my life, so. It stopped raining, let's double check this water tank. No, it doesn't. It doesn't refill anything. All right, there's our two iron ingots, guys. Oh, my gosh, we're so close. Boom. All right, let's make this wood stove right here. Bam. Oh, baby. 2 minutes. 2 minutes to the wood stove. You guys should be excited because you've been on me about this for, like, the last five episodes. Also, somebody told me that if I delete my bed, I get all my parts back. Hang on. Let's go ahead and double check. Make sure. Okay, let me dump everything out of here. All right. So if I delete this, I get my parts back. So I can just delete it at will. Sure enough, 10 iron ore and 10 nails. Wait. Yeah, sure enough. So I could, okay, there's no reason for me to have a bed. Okay, and it only takes 20 seconds to make. So there's no reason for me to have a bed down all the time, unless it's wherever I'm at. Wherever I'm at is where I want to have my bed. So if you get your stuff, you're just basically picking your bed up and you're putting it down somewhere else. That's all it is. And they're giving you a little bit of a time delay, so you can't just do it willy-nilly. So, yeah. No, that's great. Excellent. Well done. Wood stove, baby. Yeah. I'm excited, man. Actually, you know what? Maybe I won't put the wood stove there. Let's, put it in this corner right here. All right, open up the wood stove. Now I can boil meat. I can make bread. I can make chicken. I can make fish, tallow. Is that it? That's all I can do here? But I can make tallow. Bread is cool. We have flour and eggs, so I should probably make that. What does that do for us? 15 carbs is all. And cooked chicken is 25 protein. Fish is 20 protein. All right, so I can't do anything with fish oil. In this, but just tallow. Also can be used for as fuel for the power generator. Oh, okay, that's cool. Well, let's go ahead and make a bunch of tallow right quick, because I've got 40 animal fat waiting to go. Let's see how much that does. Boom. Grab a bunch of wood out of my stash. There's my stash. Boom, boom. Grab 50 out of there. Bam. Well, no, not really. There we go. 40 minutes there. Turn. Let's go tallow. 40. Bam. How many tallow does that really make? And now that we have fish, we can go ahead and I can start. Now that I have something to, where I can cook fish, we can actually start to catch fish. But I have 4 eggs. And I have flour and water. Eggs, flour, and water to make bread. Sounds right. Actually, well, does this count? It won't count. You actually have to use a plastic bottle for the bread. That's dumb. You should be able to, it should be interchangeable. And the eggs, I can make. Oh, I need 3 flour, I only have 2? No, I thought I had more. Can I make flour? Can't make flour. Not yet, anyway. I thought I had more flour. I guess I can't do it. Okay, it's fine. Oh, these eggs don't go bad? Oh, never mind. I thought I was going to have to rush for the eggs. That's fine. Not a big deal. We can wait. Hang on. I'm going to make 200 tallow from 40, so you get 5 a piece. All right, hang on. No. Stop. Tallow, wait a minute. We'll make 5 a pop. How long does that take? That takes 2 minutes. Actually, you know what? Hang on a second. We'll make 2 a pop. That's a minute. There we go. All right, we got all this working. That's going to be okay. 10 for 2. So yeah, okay, that's great. Let's go ahead and start making some cloth. I think I can make. I got 4 cloth on me right now. And let's see here. Actually, to make herbs, I need tallow and what? And fiber? Is it tallow and fiber? Yeah, tallow and fiber. So it's 1 and 6. So I have plenty of that over here. Let's grab all this stuff. We're going to make all kinds of bandages. I'm going to grab it all. I'm just going to grab it all. I should have used tea to take it all. It's fine. No big deal. There's 10. All right, now how long is it going to take me to make the medical herbs? I can make 10 right now. But let's go ahead and let's make 2 of it at a pop. Boom. Oh, it's only going to make 2. All right, so it's 2 for 2. That's 20 seconds apiece. I have 1,378 plant fiber. I think that'll make a couple of medical herbs. You gotta make a couple medical herbs, man. Now, what is it gonna take for me to make cloth, though? Can I make cloth? Or do I, no, I can. All right, so we're actually gonna make. How much does it take for a bandage? It makes one. It's just one, right? So, we'll do 5 at a pop. That's 20. Oh, yeah, boy. Oh, yeah, man. Look at that. Already got 10 more here. Actually, I'm just going to leave it in there. We'll cook everything off because I may as well. I need it. All right, there's already 4 medical herbs, so let's go ahead and make... I can make 4 bandages. Let's make them. That's going to take 4 minutes. Okay, guys, this is what we're gonna do. I think we're gonna end it here because it's gonna take me a while to make all the bandages I need, but we're gonna make as many bandages as we can. I'm super excited. I think I've got more bandages than I know what to do with, so I don't care about these other first aid kits right now. I mean, this only gives me 15 health, but I can spam these and heal back up. So I'm super excited about that. It's much better now. I've got like a ton of tallow coming. You know what I might do? Hang on a second. Wait a minute. Hang on. Let's make a fishing pole before we go. I want to make a fishing pole because I have worms that I've been collecting. So let's go ahead and let's make a fishing pole right quick. It's going to be in the tools, right? Fishing rod. What's this? Silk? Oh, wait. I don't have any silk. Crafting component used in the crafting of fabric. So I actually have to get the loom to be able to get silk. I don't have that. So we can't make that today. So, but you know what? Wait a minute. I can make the loom right now. No, we'll do that next time. Okay, guys. Well, I hope you all enjoyed the video. If you did, give us a thumbs up. If you haven't subscribed, please do that right now. As I always say, I am my usual me. You be your usual you, and we'll see you in the next video. Thank you so much for watching, guys. We'll see you later. Bye-bye.